my views are well known. The people will speak. The Congress
wouldn't it be wise
individually make its decisions?
Don't you, as a leader, feel a desire to jump in and do whatever you can to avoid losing the House?
Well, we're not going to lose the House. We're going to be united by whoever is the candidate for president. But we are taking responsibility for winning the House, and we're not assuming anything.
Wouldn't a non-Bernie candidate make your job easier of keeping the House?
Whoever the nominee is, we will embrace enthusiastically.
Madam Speaker, do you think you have the power to influence the presidential campaign if you wanted to use it?
The power is with the people.